So today we are here for the opening of a new masjid we built. You can see behind me, that's the new masjid we have built. And to replace what? Behind me you can see this is the old masjid. So the villages here, there's about 350 families here. About 80 to 90% of them are living below the poverty line. And they have no electricity here and they have no access to water. The masjid will be converted into a madrasa and the house of the imam. So because the imam is staying quite far away and they managed to come here, so they believe we are transforming this one into a new madrasa and a house for the imam.
Hadija, I'm the dumbest.